sat on your front porch, filled with disbelief, trying too hard for her to turn this on me. She said she never felt any more alone, calling out my efforts when the problem was mine. I've not been the